Tyson Fury's bout against Christian Hammer was a showcase of his technical prowess. Fury won every round and secured the knockdown in the fifth round, displaying his command of the ring and his superior hand speed.